Here's something cool you can do with pie crust. Roll it flat and use a cookie cutter to remove flower shapes. Drape the flowers inside the cupcake tin and make sure you poke some holes. Bake as is and serve with your favorite pie filling.